Hey there guys, my name's Nick, welcome to vlog number 3. It's Sunday, which means we're at soccer. You gotta see this, it looks like it hits him in the nuts. It doesn't, but it, whoa, jeez, it looks like it. Ooh, looks nasty, but no, he's alright. He gets up and gets going alright. Right now we're watching the under-16s of Nichols Point Soccer Club, who are in orange, playing against three colours, who are in white. Tricolore, I think they call it. I don't know. My Italian sucks. I'm Greek. I coached the under-10s this morning. That game went well. We won several to not many. They don't really keep score in the under-10s. I had a pretty good game. I didn't see the end, so I'm not sure who won. But yeah, they played good from what I saw. But I had to go off and get ready to coach the senior women, which is the team that I coach. They give me a bit of attitude, but they're a good bunch of girls. They work hard, and today they had a really good game. Speaking of devils, here's the women. The funny thing is they won their game 17-18-0 against three colours in the white. Of those 17 odd goals, do you think I got even a single one on film? Nope, not a single one. Didn't film a single goal. Obviously, I couldn't film. I was coaching. I was going to set up a stationary camera to film the whole game, but well, I forgot to even bring the camera. Shame on me. But the girls did a great job. They won 17-0. But yeah, other than that, guys, I hope you guys like these different style of videos every day. Gone with a voiceover today. What do you think of it? Comment below. Let me know what you think of my videos every day. Each one will be a little bit different. Eventually, I'm sure I'm probably going to narrow down on something that I really enjoy doing. Now, don't forget to subscribe. I will be putting a video out every single day between midnight and 7 a.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. Oh, this dog. This is Daisy, Tiffany's dog. This dog is so cool. She let me put my sunglasses on her, and then when I pulled the camera out, she slapped them off. But here we are, these are the senior men. There's a good bit coming up here. I like how I timed this. This is the only goal that I caught on camera all day. And it's the opposition scoring from a header. It actually looks like a handball to me, but whatever. I'm not good at it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for daily videos, hit the bell to be notified, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow.